Get the fuck out of here!
It's me.
Clem. Sorry, just give me a second. Close the door. What was that back there? I expected more out of you, Clem. You know, I only want what's best for that child. How could you embarrass me like that? After all we've been through.
You're scaring me.
Scared? What's there to be scared about? Look, we got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left. That's it. Clem, think about Rebecca and Alvin. I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you? A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far. We owe it to them to see this done.
This is different.
How?
Where are we gonna find baby formula?
I don't know, but sitting around here ain't a way. I wish Lee was here. What'd you think he'd say?
I think he'd tell me to try to keep the group together. And to keep my hair short.
We can't just give up on this kid. I mean, what's the point of going on after that? That's what people like Lee knew, and what people like Jane won't ever understand. Look, I know Wellington might be bullshit, but where there's smoke, there's fire. Krista heard about it too, right? You know, when I first saw you back at that lodge, I thought I was dreaming. And when you sat down next to me and we shared that meal, well, I could tell that you were different now, grown up. I felt pride, a pride I hadn't felt in a long time. But I need you now, Clem. There have to be folks doing better than us. It's the only chance that child has.
Yeah, but we can't do it alone. We need the others.
And that's why I gotta be able to count on you, Clem. We gotta convince him. You and me. Look, we'll figure everything out in the morning. Come on, let's get some sleep. Cause we gotta be ready.
Who's there?
Easy. Easy now.
Step back.
Clem. Shit.
What are you doing?
I got the rest of it. Clem.
We're just leaving. Keep it down, all right? Nobody else has to get involved.
Slow down. Let's talk about this, Mike.
There's nothing to talk about. Listen, we just gotta get away from that guy, Clem, okay?
Who? Kenny?
Clem, damn it, just... We don't have time for this.
Come on, Mike. Let's just go.
Walk up to you nice and slow, and you're gonna give me the gun, okay? and then we'll talk.
Kenny! Jane! Help! They're robbing us!
No! Clem! Jesus!
God, why do you have to go? Just leave her!
What did you do? Claire! What did you do? Claire!
Ich hätte nicht gedacht, dass er schießt.
Clem! Clementine!
Lee?
It's just a bad dream, sweet pea. What was it about? Duck?
He's bit.
We don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a cold. His mom's a doctor. Maybe she can help him.
He's going to die. I know it.
You don't know that?
I feel bad.
Why?
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
Oh, that's okay, honey. You didn't mean it.
Lee?
Hmm?
Why did Lily do that to Carly?
I don't know. She was sad, Clem. That can make people angry sometimes.
Have you ever been that angry?
One time. Clem, people don't always make sense.
How come?
Because bad things happen to everyone. And it's hard to keep being yourself after they do. Do you think we should have let Lily stay?
I don't know.
I don't either. I don't know if we did the right thing.
How can you tell?
Well, it's not like math, Clem. Sometimes there just isn't a right answer.
I hate math.
Me too, sweet pea. But part of growing up is doing what's best for the people you care about. Even if sometimes that means hurting someone else.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy.
I'm scared, Lee.
What can I tell you to make it better?
That I won't have to hurt anyone.
Everything's gonna be all right. Let's try to get some sleep.
Okay, Lee.
On the left! Slow down!
Shut up!
She's awake. Hey, you.
Clem! Oh, thank God!
You passed out from the shock. Am I gonna be okay? You should be. How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, well, who would steal our food and shoot a kid? We never should have thrown in with trash like that in the first place.
I can't believe they did that.
I don't think they knew what they were doing, except trying to get away.
Yeah, well, they're gone now. Good fucking riddance.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to House.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
I think Bonnie said there was more formula back there. And we actually know where it is.
And it was overrun by a damn herd.
I don't care where we go. Just please, stop arguing.
She's the one that's going off.
Because you won't listen to a thing I'm saying.
What's that? You're talking into my bad ear, sweetheart.
Jackass.
Oh, I still can't hear you.
Look, even if there is someplace up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to House in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from my cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy with my little eye an asshole. Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You want to die out here?
Better than waiting to die next to you.
You're both being children.
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth. I am done playing games with you, Jane.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Don't you fucking talk about them!
Watch the road!
I am, goddammit! You listen to me! You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you!
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over! I can't take this!
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker! In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita got bit, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman!
Nobody who died is anyone's fault. We all wanted to be together, and it just went bad. But we owe it to them to try to make the best of this.
I'm sorry, Clem, but I can't put up with this bullshit anymore.
Oh, the feeling's mutual.
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't true.
Mike, Bonnie, Sarita.
Fucking liar, that ain't true.
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family.
Fuck you.
You fucking piece of shit.
Go to hell, you son of a bitch.
Jesus. You okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you all right?
Yeah.
Kenny, I'm...
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer.
Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there.
All right?
If you're going, go now.
Kenny!
Fucking asshole. God! I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem. I tried, but I just can't.
You're both losing it.
Clem, everyone's like that around him. You know that. Clem, we could leave. Right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem.
Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life?
It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck!
Get us out of here!
I don't know how to drive!
See that pedal on the floor?
Step on it! Don't just sit there! What are you doing? Hurry up! Jesus!
Oh. Ich hab doch schon auf Ausgang gedrückt.
Come on, hurry! Get out! Hurry! Jane! Jane, wait! Jane!
Bedeutet das von der linken Seite? Schön, wie man gar nichts sieht. Was bedeutet das hier an der Seite? Das stört mich voll. Ist ja auch nichts, ja.
Jane? Kenny!
You all right?
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her? Jane! Jane!
Wait.
Oh, thank Christ. Jane! You okay? Where's the kid? Jane, where is he?
Oh my God. He's...
What are you saying? No. No!
No, not again. Not again.
Clem, look at me. No matter what happens, just stay out of it. Okay? Just trust me, Clem.
Stay out of what?
You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
Do anything stupid.
Get out of my way.
Kenny?
How could you kill a fucking child?
I didn't kill him. It was an accident, Kenny.
I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up!
I'm warning you.
We can't kill each other. Not after all this. We're all that's left.
Stay out of this, Clem.
Clem, stay back. Don't you come near me, you son of a bitch.
Kenny! Get the fuck off!
Fuck you!
Stop! Please! Let go! Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
Clem. You made the right choice. I let you down. I let everyone down.
Why did you make me do this?
I'm sorry, Clementine. We almost made it. We were close, weren't we? I thought I wanted this. Asked for it so many times. Now that it's happening, I'm scared. I'm afraid, Clem.
okay, Kenny. You're going to see Katja and Duck. You're going to see them again.
Oh, you're always good for a smile.
AJ! Oh my God! Are you okay? He's alive!
I understand if you're upset. AJ was never in any danger. I was just going to try to talk you into coming with me. I just thought if you saw Kenny like that, you'd know we'd have to leave him. Look, Clem. I'm sorry. I didn't think Kenny would go that far. But it's over now.
I can't believe he's alive.
He's safe, Clem. It was a stupid plan. I should never have lied to you. But I thought it was the only way you'd see.
Oh my God! Kenny, you have to forgive me.
Please. We can just leave all this behind us. Please. I did it for you, Clem. For us.
Ich würde sonst sterben.
We're free now.
I forgive you, Jane.
Thank you. Thank you, Clem.
You were right about Kenny. All along, you knew what he was gonna do.
It's over now, Clem. Let's just put all this behind us. Can't see much from here. Come on. I don't know how you were able to watch that.
I'm glad I did.
Here's the food. Clem, this formula. Bonnie was right.
The greenhouse is in good shape. You know, maybe we should stay here a while. See how it goes.
Just stay behind me.
Clem.
They don't look armed.
This your place?
We're just passing through.
Yeah? How fast do you think?
We haven't decided yet.
We need help.
My boy, he ain't doing so good.
What's wrong with him?
Look, don't worry. He ain't bit. Just hungry. We've been walking for weeks. Ran out of food a couple days back. That your kid? Where you girls been?
Why do you care?
Whoa, I didn't mean nothing by it.
Everywhere. All over.
You, been up north?
Yeah.
Yeah, us too.
Keep your eye on him.
This place needs a lot of work.
Yeah?
Yeah, we could help you.
There's not that much food left.
Please. We won't make it another night out here.
Look, I know you don't know us, and I know a lot of people out here say a lot of things. But I'm asking you, as a father, please, don't turn us away.
I don't know, Clem. It could be anybody. Do we really want to go through this again?
Please. Come in. Thank you. Around the side.
You sure about this? This place is a mess. And I don't know how long that food will last. It'll take a lot of work.
Maybe we can start something here, Jane. It's not much. But we'll make it better.
Just keep your eyes on him. We'll be fine.
My name's Patricia.
Jane.
Thank you, Jane.
Don't mention it.
Thank you so much.
Of course.
Cool hat. Yeah, thanks.
Moin Zedafan, moin Camper Alfie, moin Mustafa Durgut oder wie auch immer. Was soll ich denn sagen? Also ich gehe mal wieder auf die Punkte ein. Also der erste Punkt ist klar, man hilft immer dem Kind. Warum ich Luke nicht geholfen habe, war einfach, weil ich hätte ihn nicht helfen können, glaube ich. Wir wären so oder so ertrunken. Ich wäre nicht mit Mike gegangen, weil ich finde, es ist unfair den anderen gegenüber. Ich habe Kenny erschossen, weil ich hätte es auch umgekehrt gemacht, wenn Jane oben wäre. Also ich hätte denjenigen angeschossen oder erschossen, wie auch immer, der angreift. Es wäre mir egal gewesen, ob es jetzt Jane oder Kenny gewesen wäre. Weil ich finde, man soll den Wehrlosen beschützen. Vor allem, weil im Grunde war ja auch Kenny sogar derjenige, der das Ganze ja initialisiert hat. Also er hat ja selber dafür gesorgt, dass sie kämpfen. Er hätte einfach ganz ruhig reagieren können im Grunde. Und er hat es nicht. Und deswegen habe ich ihn erschossen, auch wenn ich es ein bisschen schade finde. Und warum ich die Familie angenommen habe, ist, weil ich möchte nicht Jane-mäßig sein. Ich möchte einfach den Menschen gegenüber trotzdem vertrauen können. In irgendeiner gewissen Weise. Deswegen, ja. Jetzt kommt die Credits, oder? Naja, Kenny weiß, wie man aufs Kind aufpasst. Das stimmt sehr wohl, da hast du recht. Aber das Problem ist, wenn... Kenny ist ja verletzt gewesen. Und das ist ein Punkt, der in der Entscheidung kein bisschen eine Rolle trägt, in meinen Augen. Ich fand diese Episode sehr cool, auch wenn sie hat so ein paar Punkte gehabt, die ich, weiß nicht, die fand ich ein bisschen, wie soll man es formulieren, gestreckt oder so, ist nicht richtig, aber irgendwie fühlt sie sich nicht richtig an, sagen wir es mal so. Dafür fand ich den Hintergedanken cool, aber weiß nicht. Irgendwas störte mich an der Episode. Ja, Jane war am Bein verletzt, aber Kennys ganzer Magen war aufgeschnitten. Naja, ich finde auf jeden Fall, war das The Walking Dead die zweite Season schlechter als die erste. Sie kann einfach nicht die erste toppen, weil sie muss einfach irgendwie versuchen, oder sie hat es nicht hingekriegt, Lee zu ersetzen. Kein bisschen. Jetzt hinbekommen mit der zweiten Episode, glaube ich, war das, wo Kenny hinzukam, um auf dieses Niveau zu kommen, aber hat es leider nicht gehalten. Das ist so das Problem an dem... Nee, die zweite kam Kenny hinzu, aber sie hat es halt mit dem Überraschungsmoment hingekriegt, aber nicht in der Folge, weil die ganze Folge, die zweite, war halt nicht gut. Ich fand sie nicht gut. Und die dritte war großartig, sie war sehr, sehr gut, aber halt trotzdem irgendwie, weiß nicht, irgendwie finde ich, fehlt immer noch so ein bisschen das, was die erste Season so ausgemacht hat. Dieses, weiß nicht, irgendwas fehlt. Ja, es soll noch eine dritte Staffel kommen. Sie haben beim Release der vierten Episode angekündigt, dass Season 3 in Entwicklung ist. Aber ich werde sie mir wahrscheinlich dann erst kaufen, wenn sie komplett ist, weil ich mochte das, dieses alle drei Monate oder so spielen, aber ich möchte die nächste erst, wenn sie komplett ist, weil ich bin bei der nach dem zweiten so ein bisschen skeptisch. Und das war's. Ja. Irgendwie bin ich so mit einem gemischten Gefühl gerade rausgegangen. Ist ein bisschen komisch. Und ich könnte theoretisch jetzt gucken, was passiert wäre, wenn ich nichts gemacht hätte. Indem ich halt jetzt einfach diese Szene neu spiele. Aber ich will's nicht, weil für mich ist das so meine Geschichte. Meine The Walking Dead Geschichte. Ich ändere da nichts. Weil ich könnte dann halt die Entscheidung ansehen, was da passiert wäre, aber das mochte ich beim ersten auch nicht. Habe ich auch nicht gemacht, weil ich weiß nicht, irgendwie ist das dann halt so ein bisschen wie die Entscheidung, die man gemacht hat, rückgängig machen, was anderes angucken. Und dann merkt man halt manchmal, dass im Grunde sehr viel nicht richtig ist. Also manche Entscheidungen halt wirklich keine Rolle treffen. Und das will ich einfach nicht. Das ist meine Geschichte und die lasse ich so. Naja, ich beende jetzt den Stream hier. Ich bedanke mich, dass ihr zugesehen habt. Ich hoffe, euch hat es gefallen. Und morgen gibt es dann Dark Souls 2, den 2. DLC, wie ist er nochmal? The Old Iron King? Nee, Crown of the Old Iron King oder sowas. Gibt es dann. Und dann am Sonntag wieder Tales of Zyle 2. Naja, ich mache jetzt Schluss. Bis morgen.